Hi, I'm Sarah from Emew Corporation, and today I'm here to answer a few more of your frequently asked questions. Question 1. What are the parameters that can be adjusted within the emew cell that affect production or purity? The parameters that can be adjusted within emew are the current density, the flow rate, the electrolyte temperature, and the plating time. The current density affects the rate of production, whereas the plating time, the temperature of the electrolyte, and the flow rate all affect the purity of the metal to be plated. Question 2. Are there any impurities that one should be aware of that can adversely affect the operation of an emew plant? Iron is a big one in particular, in its ferric form. In the electrolyte, the redox couple of ferric to ferrous will just consume power without really doing anything. In a copper solution, we typically want the ratio of copper to ferric to be at least greater than 6. Otherwise, we'll need to implement an iron removal step. Chloride is also of concern due to its corrosive nature. What we can do is, if there's a high chloride solution, we can use corrosion-resistant parts, such as titanium for wetted parts. Lastly, fluoride and some organics can be of concern because they can damage or ruin the anode coating. Those are all the questions I have for today. Thanks for watching.